kepentingan awam sebab banyak laporan polis telah dibuat terhadap SPR, beribu-ribu laporan polis telah dibuat tapi sampai sekarang masih tak ada apa-apa tindakan yang diambil terhadap EC. Tetapi bagi major, dia hanya membuat satu kenyataan media yang memberitahu kebenaran apa yang telah berlaku tentang dakwa kekal. Dan memang betul bahawa dakwa kekal tu tidak berfungsi. So, TUDM should drop all charges because there's nothing wrong about making a statement about the truth. There's so many problems with the Indelible Ink, and action should be taken against the EC, not against somebody who's actually coming out to state the truth. So we applaud Major for his courage in coming up and saying what should be said and standing up for all the other military officers, because the integrity of their vote, kesahihan undi mereka, semua terjejas. So we need somebody to come out and say things that should be said, and we thank him for that. And Bersih would be supporting him all the way.
Sebelum ada sebulan lebih dia untuk betulkan keadaan.
Betul. Sebelum pilihan raya kecil Kajang dijalankan, EC patut memastikan bahawa dakwa kekal itu memang berfungsi. Don't repeat what had happened on 5 May on 30th of April, because if the Indelible Ink is not working again, it only shows one thing, that EC is not learning from their mistakes, or worse, is not admitting that they were wrong. And this is very important, because everybody's vote is affected. You only have one vote every 5 years. So EC should make sure that